New Zealand is closing, but they've got a lot of work to do. We can see the grandstands in the back. We're approaching 250 metres. I think it's a big ask unless the Canadians really do collapse.
Well, it's a question of whether the Canadians went out early. They did fade the other day and just got there ahead of New Zealand, and New Zealand had a major rudder problem. And George Bridgewater was spent staring at, but here come the Australians. They are outstanding, and the Canadians maybe are hanging on with the Australians. Well, can you believe it? Drew Jin and Duncan Free from Australia have got a challenge on their hands from Canada. They haven't been challenged like this for a long time. There's New Zealand third, and New Zealand's not really closing in on Canada.
Australia's comfortable, though. I think now they've just seen that little bit of a spurt Canada did, and they've just pushed away again. And now comfortably still in the lead, so they this is just textbook rowing. If young all rowers are watching this, just have a look at these guys and how they move. Gutsy performance from Canada. But the good news for New Zealand is George Bridgewater and Nathan Twaddle are comfortably in the bronze medal position.
The finish, men's pair final, Beijing 2008, Australia first, Canada second. Drew Jin gets his third Olympic gold medal, and New Zealand finished with bronze medal. Nathan Twaddle and George Bridgewater, bronze in the men's pair.